Okay. Let's find you. And send everyone else here. I just need to find them so I didn't interrupt their thing there. Actually, I wouldn't have if I'd held down shift. Eh. Still, at least all is well. Alright, now I can warp in some troops. More carriers. Of course I don't have enough minerals. Why would I have enough minerals? Why would I? Okay. Move right. For some reason now the music here is making me think of something from Final Fantasy VII. Something from it. Just to start a little bit of it for a moment. Okay. Let's see. Let's hit that. That. There's was a battlecruiser there. That's kind of dead. Oh, nice. Hit them. I was worried I was going to be wasting this, but no, clearly not. Let's... Well, that was dramatic. Sadly, I don't have enough resources to get in, Wait. Cancel. Damn it. I just remembered this over here. Still, I suppose... be of use. Okay. Focus fire. Save. Oh, of course, they're attacking my base. Okay, let's pull back. Okay. Move over here, move over here. I'm gonna warp him back. Now attack. You follow. Attack. Attack. Okay. Can I get another carrier? No. Damn, I don't have resources. Could try and attack over there, but it may just cost me too many units and not be profitable enough. Like, I may lose two ships and only get one back. I think I can do this, but only if I play sensibly. Like, focus fire more and that kind of thing. And use the Sora Lance rather than the Cone Reinforcements. Cone Reinforcements is not going to help me as much as I wish it would. Call me in some Dark Templar, that might be useful. But it doesn't. With anything that can actually be of a threat to my units here. Okay, thankfully, this is no real enemy here, to be honest. Wait. I can hit this with these. Won't kill it, though. And I actually can't see it right now, either. That. These. I suppose these aren't really threats, are they? Merely distractions, because I have no ground units. There. Okay, everyone, focus fire. Come on, kill. I'll warp these back if I need to. Kill. It will give them a shield, get them out of danger. It's all very good. Kill it! Kill it. Just need... Fuck. Warp. Damn it, I lost some... Thought I had four left, but now I've only three. At least this gives them a chance to rebuild more of these. Oh, Christ. Could you kill these? Thank you. Kill the Banshees. Follow and kill them. Can't use the orbital solar laser on them. I have to kill them this way. But who's my nexus? It's not a big deal, to be honest. Wasn't going to be of any real use to me. I don't have resources to actually do anything with it. Annoyingly, I know this is after taking me 3 days to get through this mission. This could be the fourth day. But I may actually have to restart this, because it's gone poorly. It's gone sideways. Christ. It's actually funny. The Protoss member in the prologue, Protoss, was talking about, you know, how shitty Terran were compared to Protoss, or how inferior, or whatever. I can't remember exact phrasing, I just remember looking down on them. Their battlecruisers are so fucking superior to carriers. Just like blitzing through these. There we go. In a minute, I'll have kill this. They have? Where? Would be nice if I knew. Oh, ton of these. Just normal Marines, but pretty well upgraded. 55 hit points. Is that more than normal? But they only have like 40 to 45. I like that's cheap, but now you need a Nexus, and since they don't have one, that's irritating. These are trying to be nuisances, but I don't have ground units right now, so they can't really do too much. Okay, Sora Lance. No, that turret's still there, but I think that's a better use of my missiles, of the Sora Lance, I should say. Mobius Corps battlecruisers are warping away from the Sphere of Adun.
Yes, I believe I have found them. It is no matter. We will not be deterred.
I can't pull back. It is. Damn it! Oh, wait, what? Okay, keep pulling back. Keep pulling back. Maybe we'll eventually get this interested. Okay, let's reload a save. What? Okay, let's see. Let's try here. If I could do it before I try to take on the other base, I might be able to do it better. Focus fire more, that kind of thing. Might actually be able to kill things. It might keep more troops alive for this. And then that way I'll actually do better. I'll leave my ground troops do whatever they want. If I just focus the carriers, I should do better. To be honest, the ground troops are going to get obliterated. There's a little point in actually putting as much focus on them as I did. Let's go to this one. That's a bit too far. Yeah, a bit too far back, I should say. Should clarify. Yeah, too new. You know, I've been thinking, I need to make more jokes. I've nothing to say. This is the thing. I'm my kind of humor is just I need something to bounce off of, and I don't have that right now. Like there's none for me to mock or joke about. Let's hope they are calmed enough not to die for 5 seconds. Ah, I lost that. Won't make too much of a difference, but still, it's more of an irritant. It irritates me. No, excuse me. Seems same as normal. Like, it doesn't seem like these have changed, really. From the transition from normal StarCraft, let me rephrase it this way. I don't think the characters have changed much since like StarCraft 1 or like StarCraft 2 or anything like that. I think that they're all pretty much the same. Okay, let's grab another carrier probe over here. I'll be able to get another carrier with that. This is actually seriously useful. I'd actually almost be tempted in getting in a pylon, just not for the troops, but just to buff these up. If it increases their speed greatly enough. It's a slight improvement, but I'm not sure if it's worthwhile actually. In that case, I thought it was more significant. It's a nice little speed boost. Let's now get to the... Ooh, I could actually get a few carriers. Okay, there's two carriers. And yeah, now I've run into mineral problems. I actually do have a good few carriers now. If only I had that reconstruction beam or whatever, it could actually repair the ones that are kind of busted here. I think, you know, those ones that cost 100... I'm not going to be able to have them and the other abilities. I think it's going to be a case of I'm going to have to sacrifice like these abilities so I can, or these abilities so I can get those. Is this level 3 costly one? I don't remember. I think that could be a cheap one. But anyway, I may actually have to do it that way. Oh Christ. Over here, over here, over here. Okay, this. Nice. Just don't want to engage that force with these. I have a feeling I may lose a lot of troops that way. Okay, let's save here. I think I actually did save here before, but we'll save here again. And like on the first attempt to trip here. Okay, I can actually grab another carrier now. I do now. Dragoon chassis. The durable chassis of dragoons provide them additional life over other striders. And they fire a slow but powerful antimatter bolt. Never read that before. Let's not get them. Let's get this. Over here. Okay. Save. Focus fire. Okay, focus fire. Sorrow Lance. Okay. Take this. For a moment there, I thought I had a raven using their ability, you know, the, missile. Secret missile. God damn, I hate that sound. It just, they really do a number on your units. Pull back, group up a little. Oh, hit the Viking. Okay, save. Okay. Sadly, I don't have any missile right now, so... Ooh, that's a black hammer. That's a, you know, unique thing. Attack. Yeah, well, not unique thing, it's an elite, Tor thing. Take that out, take that out, take that out. Take it out. Ooh, kill it, kill it, kill it. Alright, Sora Lance. Let's see, I'm gonna focus in on there, I'm gonna focus here. Oh god, the cruisers are warping back.
Warping away from the Spear of Adu. Yes, I believe I have found them. It is no matter. We will not be deterred.
Okay. Focus fire, focus fire. Take, cut him down. Focus fire there. Kill that. Kill that. This will be back soon. Just need to hold out till then these will go down easy enough. They're focus firing on the interceptors rather than my ships, so I'll do. Oh Christ! Could jump these back, but I'm not sure if it's the right move right now. Actually, yes, it is. Yes, yes, it is. Okay. Move here, then here. It's the right move because now my units, at least, will for a little moment have this shield. I doubt it will last till they get back though. Yeah, it's already gone. This is up. So, and they didn't take any further damage. It's all good, you know? It's all good. That's a little battered. Yeah, focus fire that down. There's no real need to, it's just kind of a case of, it's there, kill it. Okay. These are just normal battle cruisers, nothing special. I don't know how different a normal black hammer is to a normal Tor, but I don't like the sound of it. If I do it this right, yeah. Oh, if I do this right, I could probably hit the battlecruiser and that, but it would require fancy aiming. No, it's sadly not in the right position. Sooner this goes down, the better. But I can't take it down if I lose all my units. So, actually, you know what? Fuck it. Let's focus on here. I wonder if I aim it from this way, can I hit that and big guy? No, it seems like it really is one or the other. It's just I want to spread the damage around as much as possible. The ravens aren't a big deal, it's the battlecruisers I'm scared of. Warp this in for that little bit of a buff and focus far on that. Okay, kill this, then kill this. Engage that. It's down. It doesn't matter what happens now. We can all go home.
Systems are yours to command. It was my honor to serve. Fire!